I will make Jerusalem a burdensome stone for all people.
The fulfillment of this prophecy, following the amazing rebirth of Israel in 1948, has been witnessed by the world.